Character is something that you can't buy. You can't touch it. You don't inherit it. Character, you can't be weighed, but you can build it. It's the foundation. It's the foundation in your life. Norman Schwarzkopf, the great general, he made the statement years ago. He said, leadership is a potent combination of strategy and character. But if you must be without one, be without strategy. Interesting. You see, a business or organization has both character and reputation. And it's nothing more, when you think about it, it's nothing more than the activities and the attitudes of its leadership. I know many of you are business leaders. You're movers and shakers in the business community. And the bottom line is, your business is a reflection. The character, the reputation of your business is nothing more than a reflection of who you are. Now remember, character comes from within us. It's not about our titles. It's not about our positions. What nameplate is on our door? It's about who we are. But the fact is, credentials can never accomplish what character can do. Let me give you some key things about character. First of all, is that character is that which sets us apart. It will either limit or it will enhance our potential. John Morley made the comment. He said, no man can climb out beyond the limitations of his own character. Character also is that which extends our ability to influence others. J.R. Miller made the comment. He said, the only thing that walks back from the tomb and refuses to be buried is the character of a man. He said, what a man is survives him. It can never be buried. It's all about our legacy. I'm a grandfather. I'm a G-daddy is what they call me. I like that. And G-daddy wants to leave in the minds of my grandchildren. I choke up thinking about it. And my grandchildren, I want to leave a legacy. And it all really is not about who I was or how much money I did or didn't make or what kind of car I drove or the house we lived in. It's about the character, the inside. So we develop the habit in our life and in our business world of having the right character, the right trust, the right integrity. Character is the foundation of our reputation. Fact is, a good reputation exists, why, and only for one reason, because it's a reflection of a person's character. Someone wrote years ago that your decisions determine your character and your character determines your destiny. Character is a choice. Every day you and I can wake up in the morning and decide, today I will be a person of right character.